guys, this is Ashish Matthew. Today I'm making a video on the all new TRIBER, Renault TRIBER, which has been a huge sensation in the market with its reasonable rate. You get probably around 7.5 lakhs and you get around a 7-seater, which is a great thing for a middle class family, and it is a fantastic vehicle. So let's do a review on this particular car, different colors, features, and its on-road prices. So all set, here we go. Kalyanagar Renault showroom, and I've been accompanied with Sharath, who is the main executive salesperson here, and he will be explaining us with the features of this car. So all set, Sharath, all to you.
Yeah.
Done.
Namaste, my name is Sharath. I'm going to explain you about the Renault TRIBER. Okay. This is the flagship vehicle of our company. Okay, Renault. The best part of our car is, like, in this price bracket, no car are there in the segment having so much features in the car. For example, okay, this car comes, this is a top-end model of a car.
Okay.
This is RXZ variant.
Mm-hmm.
And in this variant, you get projector headlamps.
Okay.
With LED DRLs.
Whoa. Alright.
And
okay.
When you see the side profile of the car.
Okay. And even these honeycomb thing is good. That looks nice. And even this has been a legacy thing, right? It's been there in Logi, it's there in many of
those. It's there in all the Renault cars.
All the Renault cars, yes.
And when you see our engine.
Wow.
This comes with a 1-liter energy series engine.
Okay.
This is a worldwide popular engine. This engine they use for many cars like Clio and Sandero and abroad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This engine has been sold more than 10 lakhs.
Okay.
In terms of unit.
Uh-huh.
Okay. This engine. Yes, they use in this engine, it comes with the dual VVT technology. It is nothing but in a lower RPM itself, they are giving maximum power to the
power. Okay.
Okay. So it makes this engine very linear in terms of power and all.
Great.
Then you see in terms of the side profile of the car, it comes with a V-latch cladding which gives you the SUV stance and muscular look to the car.
Right. And is this an indicator?
Yes, that's an indicator.
Wow. Probably and the first time I'm seeing an indicator in that place.
Yes. And okay. If you see, the ground clearance of this car is 182 mm, which is highest in the segment.
Okay.
Okay.
That's great.
And the shoulder line of the car is, like, very muscular, which gives you the SUV stance.
Okay.
And when you see in terms of the interiors.
Right. So probably, yeah, you can sit on the other side, yes. Yeah.
In terms of interior, there are a lot of things which I have to explain you.
Great.
First and foremost, yes, this one. This comes with chilled glove box.
Oh,
okay. Anything
okay.
Keep in here, it is cold always.
Okay.
And not only here, you have a chilled glove box here as well.
Double.
Okay.
You have, even this is chilled, is
that's
it?
That's a chilled glove box. So you have two chilled glove boxes in the car.
Okay.
And this is the storage space.
Oh.
Okay, this car is completely storage.
Great. Okay.
And another thing is, like, we have another storage space here under the driver's seat.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, it can carry a weight of 1 kg.
Okay.
Okay.
And probably all these things are newly introduced. I've never seen
car.
In any
yeah.
other cars.
In this car. And another best part of this car is, like, they have not even compromised in the safety.
Mm-hmm.
This car comes with front two airbags.
Okay, two
and
airbags.
And also, you have another two airbags in the seats. So you
seats.
Have curtain airbags as well.
Oh, right. Okay. So you have another one here.
As well as you.
Fine.
So you get four airbags in the car.
Okay.
And it comes with ABS as well as CVD.
Mm-hmm.
And the brake assist as well.
Great. Okay.
And yes, first in the Renault segment that they have got 18-inch touchscreen.
Mm-hmm.
With Android Auto, Apple CarPlay.
Okay.
And reverse parking camera and sensors.
Everything
system.
In this. And this is an 8-inch? 8-inch, right?
Yeah, 8-inch in the infotainment system.
Mm-hmm.
And you also have, like, luxury feature like start and stop button with a keyless entry.
Mm-hmm.
And also walk-away lock system.
Walkway lock system. Okay.
You get in this one.
Great.
And this is completely digital instrumental cluster.
Okay.
Okay. Everything would be in digital here.
Mm-hmm. All right. Great.
Yeah. Okay. And you have a USB socket where you can charge, as well as aux cable. Yeah. Here. And not only in this one, there are many lot of features I can show you.
Right. Sure. Okay.
Okay. First in the segment, you get a AC vent in the B pillar.
Okay, on the B pillar.
B pillar.
Great. Okay.
Here. And you can, it is individual, you can adjust here. Mm-hmm. And this part of this car is like, it comes with a two AC compressor. One AC compressor which is there in the bonnet, it gives you the power for the front four AC vents. Mm-hmm. And this chilled glove box and that chilled glove box. Mm-hmm. Another AC compressor is there in co-driver under the seat.
Okay.
This all gives right. AC power for this B pillar, as well as we have another AC vent in the back.
Okay, great.
You have
okay.
AC vent here.
Nice.
And this car is so easy.
Okay. Just one touch and it
one
just
touch
goes
and,
up.
Yeah.
Great. Okay, and it's just one touch and it just moves up.
Seat can be completely dismantled.
Okay.
And fixing is also so easy.
Fixing it so easy. Okay, let me come back. Just a moment. Alright, yeah. There you go. That's it. That's all.
That's all.
Okay.
And here.
Okay, so your headroom is good. Okay, you have the AC vents here.
Charging sockets.
Nice. Okay, you have the charging sockets here. Okay, and check out the legroom. So probably you can even push this in the front, right? Okay, so the legroom is decent enough. What's your height? I guess you're 6 foot, right?
Six foot,
and he's able to sit comfortably.
Two people can sit
very comfortably. Yes. Okay. Cool. You remove it. So what is the boot space here?
Here you get 82 liters of a boot
82
space.
82 liters. Okay.
And if you completely dismantle the seat,
okay.
You have 625 liters of a boot space, which is biggest in the segment.
Great.
No car in the segment have such a big boot space.
Fantastic. Okay.
And in the top end model, you get rear washer, wiper, as well as the defogger.
Okay. Nice.
That's the car.
And what is the size of the car? What is the length, width, the dimension?
3,990 mm is the length of the car.
Okay.
Okay. In this sub 4 meter car, this is the highest spacious car in the segment because they have managed the engine bonnet, like engine space less, and they have given a lot of space for the cabin.
Great. Okay. And okay.
Comes with four speakers,
Four speakers and
four speakers and two tweeters.
Two tweeters. Okay. Cool. That is fine. Thank you. Home. And what is the driving eco?
Okay. It gives you a mark according to your driving style.
Oh, is it okay?
So basically, if you get 100 out of 100, your fuel efficiency should be in the city. Your fuel efficiency should be 17.
17. Okay. Great.
Highways you can do easily 20-21. Uh-huh.
One last thing, what are the different colors and what are the on-road prices?
It comes with 5 different colors. Mm-hmm. White, silver, okay, you get fiery red,
okay,
metal mustard.
Is that the one? Okay, the one which is there outside, white. Okay,
okay, white. It comes with ice cool white,
okay,
moonlight silver,
okay,
fiery red, mm-hmm, metal mustard, mm-hmm, and you get electric too. You have 5 different colors in the car.
Great. Okay, and what is the on-road prices?
The top end model on-road price would cost you 8,09,000. Mm-hmm. Okay. No car in the segment at this price.
Nice, so that is cool. So that is all about the vehicle. If you are planning to buy this car, I'm sure that this is the best one in this particular segment. 8 lakhs, you get a 7-seater. And this is the Kalyanagar showroom, probably right next
Royal, yeah, Concord School.
Royal Concord School, and you have Chroma as well. So, alright, so please meet my friend Sharath here. So as soon as you come here, he will help you in guiding you. And if you want to buy this vehicle and if you want to have multiple test drives, he'll help you in giving it. Alright, so I feel it's a very good car. And anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thanks, Sharath.
Thank you so much.
And thanks for the showroom as well. Hope this vehicle goes way ahead.
Yes.
And I'm sure it's going to be a revolution in the market of automobiles. Alright, thank you so much, guys. Have a nice day. See you.